Name's Jack Bullock, 23 years old, and I fight over Northern Kings in Newcastle. Well, I've always been fascinated in fighting since I was a young lad. Like, I used to watch boxing all the time, and I started boxing when I was 12, MMA when I was 16, just on and off, never took it serious. And when I was 19, I went on my first lads holiday, and I went into a Thai gym in Mallorca, and I seen some lads hitting pads and that, and I thought, you know what, when I get back, I'm going to give it a go. And then I came back and I found Northern Kings on Google, and I started when I was 19, and I haven't looked back since, and trained for about a year, had my first fight, and thought, yeah, this is what I want to do. One thing I think I've got, even for being quite new in the sport, is I don't really feel pressure as much. I don't panic. I just stay calm, and I just know. I know if he's scoring on us and that, I just take my time and just work my way on the inside, and I know I'll get to him and I'll put the pressure on and I'll try and break him.